Okay, sound options. Music. I hate music. There we go. Okay, apply. Sorry guys, it's just really, really loud. This is better. Okay, hello everybody, it's Mr. Sheep here, and as you know, Far Cry 4 came out. It just came out like a few days ago. We had a bad day.
I've gotta find a way out of here.
It came out like a few days ago, I think. And yeah, I just had an even worse day. Okay, sorry about that, getting off track. Okay, where was I? Oh yeah, Far Cry 4 just came out a while ago, like a few days ago or so, and because of that, I can't really record it on my computer or even play it on my computer because it's really bad. So I decided, why not play the first game, first Far Cry? So that's where we are now. And yeah, this is just the first mission.
Listen, dirtbag, keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes, yes, sir.
I'm heading out.
Okay. Whenever there are cutscenes, I'm not gonna talk. That's rude. Come on, sneaky doodles.
Is that someone there?
Oh shit. Where is he? Can I see him? Can I hit him? Come on, let me hit him. Okay, I don't think I can hit him.
You!
Oh shit, he sees me. Fuck, time to run.
I'm gonna mess you up.
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
Okay, that was interesting. And I'll let you guys know, this is the very first video game I've ever played.
Like, my reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted.
That's gonna get annoying. Okay guys, where was I? Yeah, this is the first game I ever played.
Good news.
Oh my
god. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment.
Just run around with you. Okay, I
stay played low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to hurt the guard.
Okay, I've played this before, like, I've played this campaign all the way through before, even though I was using cheats, using cheats. Oh my god, can you, like, let me up? There we go. Okay, no one sees me.
What was that?
I can kill him.
Don't know what that was.
He's coming in. Gotta get ready.
Did you see something? There he is!
Ah, fuck it. Fuck stealth. Ah, bad aim. What? Guys, test aim 29-20.
Bite my ass!
Gladly. just happened, guys. Ammo, but who cares? Okay, yeah, I think that's everyone here. Let's go loot the place.
Jack, I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with a bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go, at least.
Okay, yeah, we're supposed to go up here. I haven't really played this in, like, I think, like, 3 years. Yeah, it's been 3 years since I played this. This is B, right? Yeah,
survey the surroundings.
Yeah, it's big.
Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Hmm. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binocs.
Ooh, there's that summon bitch. What the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that? Okay, we got, that guy just...
Candy!
Right there. Well, should I, there's no silenced weapons here, which makes me mad. Now turn around, I wanna see what gun you have. Turn the fuck around, you asshole. So close, come on, probably an M16 button for it. Yeah, it is. Okay, okay. Fuck. God damn it. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm getting used to the controls again. So that may happen frequently. Frequently, just saying. Now I have to go up the hill.
Use your binoculars to survey the surroundings. Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger
search
has
every
everyone
inch
on
of this damn
island!
Let's figure out what the hell is going on here!
Can do!
That was a bad idea. Okay, that was a bad idea. Let me just grab this health up here. That was a really, really bad idea.
One of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape.
Yep, guys, that's gonna get very, very annoying. Okay, here. Save the game here. Okay, where the fuck are these sons of bitches? Sound the alarm.
Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you hurt one, they will bring others.
Please, no. Please have health. Okay, we at least got armor, and is there health? Yes, health. Okay, guys, we're good. And I think we have ammo. Yep, we have ammo for this now. armory? Yeah, the armory. Okay, somebody has a key card. Let's go find that key card. Key card, somebody has a key card. Come on, key card, where's this key card? Key card. Is that one of the dead people? Ah, here it is. Yeah, armories are here. Okay, let's see what we can get from the armory. Hopefully lots of ammo. Grenade. Ammo. Beautiful. Okay, let's get a... Which one should we take? Oh, well, there's only one. Never mind. Okay. Nice.
I think they may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Oh! The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island. Oh! Those mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
This whole deal gets stranger.
You don't know that. Just
there's
something
that you've got me from behind. I can't shoot at them. I didn't just die there. Like an idiot. Keep going, come on. No, why? Down the water. Fuck. Some more to go. I think I go this way. As far as I know, I'll go this way. Get my beat up fucking car. I'll take it. Just try not to crash. Don't crash, I swear to God if you crash.
Alright, Doyle, I've
so crash!
Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there
really?
Once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
Really?
I'm on my way.
I don't see no hole. I don't see a hole. What the fuck's the hole? Oh, there it is. Okay, we're good then. Just, hoping these guys don't... What was that? Oh, fuck, they see me. Fuck. I'm gonna die.
I don't wanna die. There he is! Fire in the hole!
Is that the big fuck? Ow, no. guys in the next one. Bye.